This shit is crazy, bro. This is crazy, bro. I don't be understanding this shit, bro. We done heard No Vaseline. We done heard Ether. We done heard Takeover. We done heard Second Round Knockout by Cannabis. We done heard Nailed in the Coffin by Eminem. Hell, we just recently heard The Oracle by Mace going at Cam. Those are body bag songs. Body bag songs where it's just like, yo, a nigga gotta get in his bag to top this song. Like, bruh, like, Pusha T, what are you doing? I don't understand. Yeah, y'all be having songs that be okay. Pusha T song Infrared is okay. It's not a body bag song. Why are y'all going at Drake without body bag songs? What I'm trying to figure out, bro. And then he comes back and he bombs on you in not even 24 hours. Got you and Kanye looking crazy out here. Come on, bro. I know you coming back, bro. I know you're coming back. This could not have been how you envisioned your promotion for your album. It couldn't have been. It couldn't have been. You probably thought, yeah, I'm gonna throw a jab at Drake. Niggas gonna eat it up. Madden's gonna buy my album and shit. And it's just like now, niggas ain't even really talking about your album. Niggas are waiting to see what the fuck you're gonna do, cause he just fucked you up. Oh my God. Please, don't pull a Meek. Don't wave the white flag. You start, go ahead, bro. Go ahead. Fuck that. I wanna see a body bag song on this nigga Drake, bro. I'm just saying, gotta shout Drake out, man. If he wrote it, I don't give a fuck what y'all say. If he wrote it, gotta shout him out. If he wrote it, gotta shout him out. I don't know who writes for who no more. Fuck all that shit. What I do know is this. I like nigga with their own material. Period. Hands down, period, my nigga. Fuck all that shit. So I don't know if this nigga wrote it. I don't know if he didn't write it. So shout out to Drake. You know what I'm saying? I just don't understand how Meek, a nigga was a battle rapper, couldn't put this nigga in a coffin. And now, me, I think Pusha T Pen, I think he's more lyrical. I think Pusha T Pen is better than Drake. And his album was alright. And it's like, you couldn't even put this nigga in the fucking body bag. So I really hope the next song that you drop is gonna be some fire, bro. I really hope it's gonna be some fire. Cause this is, don't fuck with Drake. Fuck that shit. Y'all niggas, just leave this nigga the fuck alone. Leave this nigga in Canada. Let him do what the fuck he do. Leave him alone. Because y'all got him running around just bombing on y'all niggas. And we not even thinking this shit can happen like this. Like, this is crazy, bro. This shit is literally crazy. Let me know what y'all think about this shit, man. A from the fuck up, I'm out. One.